You don't turn off and on, you just turn off, restart XSplit, and keep it off. Nah.